just a muscle ball, and I'm having trouble with some of this stuff. He's really sweaty, I'm slipping off different stuff. So, kind of progression of things. I can't dig my hand in here. I go this way, and I just don't really feel like I can get it, okay? So now, I'm gonna come behind him. How many feet do you have? How many knees do I have? So I'm gonna put my knees directly behind his feet, okay? I'm about to show you guys a roll through tilt. I've seen it a lot of different ways, you know, but I don't wanna dive from over here and do a big forward roll. I'm just gonna line up directly behind the guy, okay? And I do a couple things different than the normal roll through tilt, so try it my way and see if you like it. So again, I have a handful of bicep, it's right here on his belt line, okay? I'm directly behind him. I couldn't do my tilt to the right, so now I come behind him. So one thing I do different, how many times have you seen guys throw their elbow and try to do this roll through tilt? Everybody's probably seen that. How many times have you tried it and the guy's really flexible, he tries to do the split and I just can't get him through, right? Anybody got stuck under there? Yeah, I know I did a bunch. So one thing I started doing different, in college, guys aren't gonna let this happen very easily. So one thing I started doing differently is, instead of throwing my elbow, I just started punching him in the thigh with my forearm. As I punch him in the thigh, I try to touch the back of my head to the compound on his chest right here, and I high leg over, okay? I do my high leg, so I end up in my perpendicular position. I punch, throw my head, and then imagine he comes with me, but I high leg, and when I high leg, that's what lets me in my loaded position right here. I'm in a T, this is gonna be my elevating foot, the foot that I high leg with is gonna be my plant foot with my heel close to my butt, knee to the ceiling, okay? So, punch, throw my head, high leg with my wrist foot, high leg right into my good load up, okay? Works really well when you don't get stuck. Worst case, he's on his belly. College, I'm getting ride time. In high school, I'll show you what to do next. Punch, throw here. Remember, I'm not here, I'm not beside him, I'm right behind his feet. Throw, punch, high leg. All right, let's work on it. Ready, one, two.